Everyone, it's Dee's. Today I thought I would do a bit of a cleaning video for you. I'm just going to be cleaning my vanity top. I'll clean this side first and then this side, the basin, and lastly I'll be doing the mirror. So the products I'll be using is this Earth Choice plant-based bench top cleaner or surface cleaner. And it has no ammonia or chlorine, so it's pretty safe. And for the glass, I'll be using a glass cleaner. And that's basically it. Like using any harsh chemicals if I don't have to. For the floors, I normally just use vinegar and water. So I'm going to use some of these cloths as well. This is some microfiber cloth for the glass. And that one I just had in case. And this one's just for the basin and the bench top. So hopefully I won't make any harsh sounds. Okay, so what I normally do is do a quick clean up, put things away, and then move things to one side. I clean the surface and then I move them all back. So let's do that. Threw that out, it's too hard to get the lid off and I hurt my hands all the time. It's the water bottle to take my medication with. A jar of cotton ball. Buds or cotton tips, I should say. Right, now this is a shower cap that I'm going to pop above you. That's just been sitting on the towel drying this morning. Thank you. pinch a bit of a spray. Of the little trays. Because everything gets so dusty here. So maybe every couple of weeks I'll do this. This one's nearly finished. Toothpaste in. Actually, that could go there. One toothbrush. Tooth dental floss. Tweezers and to throw all my perfumes out because they would have gotten, well, they went off in storage. So I've just got those body spritzers. Normally I do this a lot quicker. A lot of people seem to like ASMR cleaning videos, so I haven't done one for such a long time. Some dry shampoo. Hip sun cream for my neck and face, and some body or hand when I just deep intensive care, deep restore. That's what that is. And some pineapple pawpaw for my hands. Spray, some air freshener, my hair dryer, and trinket box. Jewelry. And hairpins. belong. Everything in a little while. I move him around sometimes. Thank you. arms awake, just the basin. At least once a week. Depends on how dirty it's looking. I'm using tweezers. Better take Mr. Froggy off in case I bump him and he breaks. Thank you. you enjoyed this little cleaning video. My bathroom vanity. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care, and we'll see you next time.